Look at Maiden right now. He doesn't give a fuck. He's fucking solo killing the zillion right now. Dude, he doesn't give a single fuck. Look at him! Look, he's gonna kill him! He killed him!
Hey guys, what is up? We hope you're having a good day. Today we are playing Annie and YORICK in the bot lane, purely for the idea of being able to summon our alt minions and having like a 4v2 type of deal, so we can kind of sit back and let Tibbers and whatever your alt's name is. I don't even know if it has a name. Does it have a name, your alt?
Maiden.
Maiden? Maiden and
Maiden
Tibbers.
Of the Mist.
Maiden of the Mist and Tibbers are going to do mad work in the bot lane, so we're going to see if we can make him outnumbered. I'm running Electrocute. I don't know what you're running.
I'm running Conqueror, maybe. Yeah. What items can we build? Oh, we should have gotten, like, a Demolish or something. I don't think
Do they still have a ZZ Rock Portal to add to the amount of minions in the lane?
I wish.
We're against an interesting bot lane. Kind of looks like they might be theory crafting. Okay, I managed to stun no one there. Fight on our minions here.
Wait, what are they doing?
I'm not quite sure. I have Ignite.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
She backed off. Whatever. Okay,
it's fine. Their comp is probably around like a lot of fighting and then healing up with Taric, I'm guessing. So I will keep poking and dim. Yeah, that fat auto.
YORICK is interesting.
Yeah.
They got spooked real quick.
They did. Yes, they did. Oh,
yo, okay, ignite.
I did. Nice. Okay. You're probably dead unless you get that last. Okay. Well, I'll take the first blood though, trade on a 3v2.
Yeah, fuck it.
Hell yeah, brother.
We take those.
I'm gonna run back now in case work is back. I feel like we're magnetic to junglers though.
Yeah.
A level 2 YORICK gank? It's nutty.
It's all good. You probably kill her, honestly.
I may. I don't have Ignite, though. I'm gonna try to... Ouch.
He's probably gonna die of you.
Hopefully I had stun there.
Careful.
I want to get her a nice little seatbelt for you. I have a heal going. Give me a second. Dude, they are some aggro mummies.
Yeah, they want it. They want your lucky charms.
They want it. They ain't gonna get it.
I swear, my E just missed everything. What the hell? They threw it in the middle of the wave.
I'll try to be the mad support you need to get this last hit. Get this guy to half, maybe.
I got this.
You get that one. You got the other one. Okay, you got that one. I'll auto that. I'll auto you. Okay. Almost.
Bad at all.
And it's too shabby.
Let's fight these nerds.
Yeah. Okay. I have stun. I don't know if I have mana for an E stun, though. We'll find out.
Nah, you're Annie. Your mana costs are low. You should be fine. Do the math
equation.
She's
afraid, man. Yeah, no, we're good. We are good. Jungler's top. Are you farming? Pretty nice.
YORICK's got like a really satisfying auto attack.
Okay, I'm gonna stun her. Stun. Okay, okay. Maybe slap that hoe. Ooh.
I don't know why she turned on me.
I am not quite sure. I like it though.
Yeah, get him, baby.
Taric thinks he's gonna be you. Get him, baby. All your minions. Slop that hole.
Get him, baby.
The Gravedigger. The Hunchback.
Just got wrecked.
But I don't know the gender.
When we get our ults, will they just put him down and just like watch him go?
Yeah, watch them burn.
Now we just need an Ivern jungle and he just comes to our lane.
With a daisy? Oh my gosh.
That'd be hilarious.
I'm gonna let her,
Tibbers last pretty long, right?
Oh, yeah, dude. Tibbers never dies. What are you talking about?
Mine doesn't. I don't even think. I don't know how long mine. I think mine's just permanently alive.
Yours is like a little suck slut. Okay. Freeze. Because Kindred is coming. I think they warded. So. I think they warded, but. Okay, we getting Kindred too? Oh, snap. Okay, never mind. Kindred is not coming.
Oh!
You did a respectable amount of damage there.
So close.
I gotta play safer, though, because I really want my babies.
I just have a bunch of random items, but none of them, like...
Component hell?
Yeah.
You term that? Is that a real term?
I don't know. It just came to my head, and I said it.
Component hell. I guess I'm in component hell, too.
Alright, Taric, no ignite this time.
Okay. Right, Taric is a sped meatball. Alright, we can go. I need my stun.
Yeah, stay in my little thingy, magic. Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna. Okay, do we actually,
Hey, wait, she was worth that much gold.
Yeah, she's been. We were like winning this lane.
Okay, I'll take shutdown. We take those.
This would be good. We push in. Taric had to go back. And get a nice little ward up here.
This lane is so volatile. Alright.
It is. I need Tibbies.
How close are you to 6?
Halfway. 43% probably. 52. Never mind. Okay, I'm coming. Alright, I got a stun on both them. I'm igniting her. Oh, good playpen. Nice.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, boy. Oh.
Oh my god, that auto attack. Oh. Lol.
Okay, we're not gonna talk about that.
Yeah, no, we're sitting pretty. Even though she got the kill, we're still sitting pretty.
I'm gonna be a CC bot with Tibbers. Doesn't matter if I have items. I got a big flaming bear and probably one minion wave.
I just got Trinity Force, so yeah. We win.
So, yeah.
This lane's over. Alright, so you're gonna die if you stand outside the tower.
I'm good. I'm gonna chill here. What does she get? Oh, yeah, you got an item advantage. We good.
How close are you to 6? I have a minute and a half
this
on my
wave,
ult.
This wave will get it for me. I don't even know you ulted there. The maiden was a little sneaky. Okay, Fizz wants to come down. Wants to bring the shark. I don't know where they went. Okay, there they are. Oh, there they are. I have Tibbers now. I don't have flash.
Minute on Maiden. Should we just wait for Maiden and then double ult?
Yes, the Iron Maiden. Okay, I need to auto more to get my wards. Okay, yeah, fire them minions off.
Eat our minions.
The mortal blood boys. Okay, I stunned her. Oh, wait, what the heck? Okay, there we go. Didn't have my stun. Counting is hard. Okay. Oh, my. Tibbers zinging her. Screw it.
You can walk through that.
Oh, they orned. They orn ulted.
Where did he come from? I guess he TP'd.
TP'd behind us. They got some mad wards in the area.
You can walk through my. You know how I put up that wall?
Yeah.
I
ignore boundaries. No playpen can control this little girl. Alright, I'm coming. I'm a Coleman. Got my wards now, too.
Nah, they're all dead.
I'm good.
Well, never mind.
I'm gonna try to get a stun on her. Stun! Oh, war coming in!
Oh,
dude, boy, once it, you got him right in that playpen. I'm igniting him. Okay, well. Probably didn't need to ignite him, but I didn't want him to kill someone, which he did. Oh, yeah, drag is up.
Whenever you're Tibbers.
25 yeah, seconds.
We'll watch them kill the tower together.
Careful, we're not there.
What's that?
We're beating up a dragon, which they now have vision on, so maybe it's a bad idea. Their work is up.
Getting first tower.
Okay, never mind then. Never mind, we ain't doing that shit. I'm coming.
Alright. I'm ulting. Give me Tibbers. The bear. Yes.
Tibbers, send the boys in.
The cavalry has arrived.
Now Tibbers, attack her. Attack him. Tibbers, attack it. Dude, your maiden needs to catch up.
Yeah, what's he doing? Am I supposed to control this fucker?
I don't know. It's your double. All right. More of the
maiden,
boys.
Come on.
Attack him. Attack him. We have an army of inanimate objects. Wait. We got a freaking floaty clock back here. Come here. I'll give you a present in the form of a Zill clock. Nice and stunned.
Oh, he killed my maiden.
Dude, he's a fast cock. Yo, Fizz, open your little eyeballs. Salamander. You're not gonna want to run that way because... Dude, I'm on the chase for time, man. Right here. This cock's gonna get away, isn't he? Alright, fine. Hey, get stunned, buddy boy. Thorian's doing mad things here.
I see, If I reactivate it, sends him down the lane, I see.
Can I flash out of this? I'm like not trying to fuck here.
You're gonna...
Yeah, we got this. Yeah. Oh wait, you got Zillion? Who got Zillion?
I don't know, I recalled because I had no mana.
Okay. I was like mad chasing him and then I got distracted. I'm hopping, skipping, and jumping my way to you right now. Come on, girl, run faster. They're not gonna dive you, are they?
No way.
I'm coming. Let's see.
Oh, yeah. I got ult in 10 seconds.
Alright, I'm just gonna blow mine then now, totally with her. Okay. One.
Idiots.
Come on, Tibbers, let's go.
I got ult. Right, let's just get like, the tower.
The low range. Look at them slapping, man. I love how you summoned your ult purely so we can have like a little posse here. Like, who's gonna mess with this?
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, boy. Eat it. Get him, Tibbers.
This is actually so fucking awesome. All right.
I feel like we have like bodyguards that are surrounding us. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to
feel
like
so legitimately safe.
All of them. I feel so
nice.
Safe.
Nice. Let Tibber regen. Oh, no, he's dead. Oh, no. Tibbers down.
He's back up in 30 seconds.
Okay.
I'm afraid to be here. Let's GTFO. Tell your maiden's like, nah, I'm not fucking around. I'm gonna ignite her. I'm probably gonna die, but you got this.
Oh, I'm big boy. Look at my maiden do work.
Look at maiden just soul sucking the shit out of that ram. Oh man.
Oh.
I got blue balls for you a little bit there, buddy. I think you're fine though. Dude, you're just 1v9ing, taking on the world.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, wow, that ult.
Oh, dude, so close. Maiden was doing work for me there.
Oh, our team is being questionable.
The thing is, my ult restarts after Maiden does, so like...
Oh.
Just...
Aw, oh, the Tibber bomb. 1 second too late.
Alright, I'm coming for scraps.
Okay, get him. Nice. Nice. Yeah, slow that hoe.
Yeah,
bitch!
Oh my god,
dude, the gravedigger. These tomahawks, buddy.
What are you gonna do?
Whoa.
I'm coming. What? Dude. Did you see that fucking damage? Yeah.
The auto attack from downtown Disney World in the playpen there.
And it did like 4,000 damage. Holy shit. I was like, yeah, I'm out. And then he just fucking hits me for 20% of my HP.
Oh,
right.
I bought a blue trinket. I didn't buy a red trinket. I bought a blue trinket.
Yay, Rav.
I swear I bought a red
trinket. I
have
ult now, by the
way.
Like,
can we go back? We have it on camera. I bought a red trinket. Wait. I'm gonna get a red ward. Yeah. Oh, what in the hell was that idea? Irelia just 200 outsmarted herself.
I got ult in like 15 seconds, so.
I always have ult because I'm always dead, so I can't use it. So it never goes on cooldown.
Perfect.
So yeah, basically I have ult. Oh, Ornn against the fish. We're coming in, boy. Totally just missed my stun because he had to headbutt his freaking ancestor. There's an Ornn that's one shot over here.
Group with me, buddy boy. Let's go top.
Okay. Yes,
let's wait, our team hasn't gotten a single tower. We're the only ones with towers.
Let's bring the ladies.
Mine doesn't die.
Wait,
so.
Yours doesn't die?
Like, he has to actually die to die, you know what I mean?
Oh, okay, good to know. Maiden, you're a warrior. Yeah, he's a warrior. He's a loyal one.
Damn, dude, he does 6% of their max health.
His soul sucking is like on fleet.
All right, here we go. This is when boys become men. We're pushing down them towers.
Right. Oh, I still didn't get that. I'm slyly rocking a blue trinket as a support.
Get ready for Tibbers to join her friend.
Nice. Oh, dude, Tibbers is ready.
We just casually get, like, I'm gonna push to the inhib. What the fuck?
I'm coming with you. Unless you want to get this fight in the... Here, you see all this stuff?
Why?
Okay, managed
to... Go on, Irelia.
I'm igniting her. Flashing out. Yes. Alright, Tibbers is in there doing work. I'm not, but Tibbers is.
Go on, Terror.
Okay, well. One sec. I'm coming around to you. I'm gonna hit the double hop. Okay, Zillion is stunned. He doesn't have ult. Slap that hoe.
Alright, now go on Taric.
Getting nice on him.
Now lastly, the final boss.
Ah, run away!
I got him slowed.
Don't let him hit me!
Don't kill my maiden!
Look, I'm just gonna keep my little perky ass here.
A bloodlust!
Get him!
Hey, let's go! I got double bust off that. Perfect.
Karma with the accuracy of an animal.
Alright, let's do this.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah, let's release the hounds!
Okay, hounds are released.
Go on, Irelia.
Dead. Irelia.
Get here.
Damn, that girl is...
Nice.
Okay.
Alright. Shift your focus.
I got a ticking time bomb on me. Okay, coming in. See that blue ward in the middle there? Look at that.
Got him.
Alright, now let's go on Ornn. The raid boss. Blood dust. Mom, bathroom! Bathroom, mom. More hot pockets!
Pop tranquility!
wait, you can fuck me. Why is it always only me and you against him at the very end?
How?
Oh my god.
How are you still alive? That's so dumb. Alright,
really
I don't want a Baron because this is more so fun dumb. To fight. Alright, I'm sending Maiden down the lane, baby. Have your way. I'm gonna go grab this blue buff.
Okay.
I got ult in 40 seconds.
Okay. I got ult now. Wow, that I really is fed too. I didn't even realize that.
Yeah. I'm more fed. I'm fedder.
Kevin Fedder.
I was gonna say that.
I'm gonna say it every time you say that.
Yeah, that's an old meme between us.
Kevin Fedder. Okay, we're coming in.
I don't have ult for 15 seconds. Fine.
Okay, I just stunned all of them. It did no damage because...
Go on Irelia.
Alright, Irelia. I'm igniting her so she can't ult and just stomp all of us. Nice. Okay, is she dead?
I got ult in 3 seconds and then it's time.
Alright, raid boss engage.
Alright, send out the hounds!
Oh,
got a heal for you?
I'm coming!
Oh, you done did it now, buddy. Oh! No, don't let it kill Maiden. Don't let it kill Maiden.
Oh, I got a wolf on me. Dude's rampant.
No.
Yeah, see, you have to let him know that that behavior won't be tolerated. There will be no alting young little girls. Oh, nice pin there.
This fucking guy, man.
In before, you're like, dude, I think I'm gonna play York all day, every day.
I wouldn't be a...
Oh, you're kind of like a raid boss. I think it's pretty evident after, like, all of our... the games that I played Annie, that my brain does not work well with Annie's.
Dude, look at Maiden right now. He doesn't give a fuck. He's fucking solo killing the zillion right now. Dude, he doesn't give a single fuck. Look at him! Look, he's gonna kill him! He killed him! Oh my god! Oh god.
The grandfather is out.
I don't have ult anymore.
High vault as she comes in. Alright, I'm stunning her. She's stunned.
That's right. What I'm talking about. Once she dies, GG every fight.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for that to wear off, and then the bear's coming in. There it is. Sit tight, young children.
Yo, give me a Tibbers.
Right, raid boss. Right, you got a Tibbers, man. He's flapping and fapping.
We're in the final phase.
Tibbers.
World's first orn kill.
Go ahead. Mark the calendars. World first orn.
I'm coming.
Well, look at me. I'm stuck. Hey, they got the infernal dragon.
Oh, I'm not gonna. No, I can't die. Don't let me die, buddy. Okay, I died. I got time bombed.
All right, maiden.
Maiden.
Do your thing.
Soul suck that wolf, maiden.
Good thing you got infernal soul. Good job, buddy.
Dude, maiden is
holy
the real
shit.
MVP here.
He's actually 1v9ing right now. Dude, look
at
this!
The York is clean.
No! Fuck you, Karma! That was our hook clip.
Karma
getting
is
a pentakill.
Literally a bitch.
Nice.
You got it? I insulted her in a witty way.
Dude, that was so much fun. York is so much fun.
I gotta see your damage. Then.
Oh my god, I did 71k damage. Are you fucking kidding me? Maiden is broken, dude. Alright, guys, that is the Annie York botlane comp. We throw
That's
out the
pretty
Tibbers.
Hilarious.
We throw out the Maiden and we watch them do them things. Maiden is a beautiful, beautiful thing. But we'll see you guys tomorrow for another one. Leave a comment below for what you want us to try. Like the video, subscribe to our channel for daily uploads, and we'll see you later. Peace.
Have a good one. Rav out.